Hey guys, BlackGriffin here, and welcome to my final hour during the tournament 2 in Deadman Mode. This is going to be a video on my final hour. I am with a clan DWO, just for some extra protection, as this time around I didn't get much shortcuts to escape people during the final hour because I can't be gay. I've got a time here so you can see what time it is. The tournament starts at 6:30 and will end at 7:30, so you can kind of see it stamped my progress throughout the whole hour. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy my progress during this hour and hopefully things go well for me. This is interesting. I'm the highest level here, except for that one guy. if you want to see my setup, this is my setup. I don't have any escapes, really. That's why I'm in a clan, because I've screwed that up quite majorly. Here's my stats before my account is wiped, before the tournament starts. And this is my gear setup. Not too grand, could have done a lot better, but I did a lot better than I did last tournament. So hopefully this tournament will go well, and well, I'll let you guys know where we first start. There's so many items being dropped on the floor, it's hilarious. Right, I've moved to a goblin village. Hopefully I don't stay here too long, because it's like multi to get out of here, so let's see how this goes. As you do. Right, there's a guy there called Six Rot who's been attacking our members, so everyone's chasing him down. I think he's trying to lure us into multi, which would be a bad move from our team. So I'm a bit worried our team's going to screw up right here, right now. That's not even started yet. Come on, guys. Oh my god! Yeah, I'm dead. Ready? Okay, I survived. My whole team's literally balls. Oh, that's Rot right there. I think my plans are over. I'm gonna have to leave. This is Rot. Oh my Jesus. That is disgusting. And I'm alone. My clan's gone. I think someone died. This is awful. How'd this happen? It's not even started yet. I don't want to die yet. This is so scary. You see all the red dots around. I don't know if that's items or just... I think someone brought bolts. My god, that is really bad. Oh, no, there's a pile of stuff. Someone did die. They're still wandering around. I don't think they're bothering with me. I don't know why. I feel so uncomfortable right now. Oh my Jesus! Level 121! I don't think they saw me. I think they didn't realise I was a white dot amongst these yellow dots. And my clan's like meeting up somewhere else, and I don't know if they're going to be safe for the first, I don't know, half an hour, the whole thing. So I'm tempted to just go to Lumbridge. You've got 5 minutes left before it starts. I'm scared. As soon as it starts, it's all over. Don't know who that guy is. So I might just go to Lumbridge and go back to the swamp where I belong. Sent to go to teleport to Vivarok, but everyone's going to be there and going to be slaughtering each other as soon as the safe zone ends. And I've got 5 minutes to decide what to do. Help. Send help! Hilfe!
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 Okay, I'm going to Lumbridge. Wish me luck. Is it really empty here? It might be empty here, you know? Rip. Right, I'm in Lumbridge Swamp and I think there's a clan over there. So I'm back where I am, where I belong in life. But it's also very dangerous here. I've got my teleport out if I see someone quickly to teleport. If I see a clan running out, I may teleport. And hopefully it's slightly safer by the Champions Guild. And I've got steps by there over the River Lum to escape further or go further wherever I need to go, really. It's getting tense. Right, the fog started. Got my left click option on and anyone that turns up. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Yeah, that's right, walk away. It's my swamp. Just thought I'd let you guys know, it's been 22 minutes, still by myself. Lost my clan, haven't seen anyone around. So I'm just going to hang in until I'm forced to move and hopefully teleport to maybe the Champions Guild and run to River Lum is kind of my plan at the moment. Here we go, the gas is here. Don't know how far I could push because I saw Bertie around here on stream. Look at that cash pile. Who used cakes? That was a bad idea. I've decided to stay in here until the gas hits me, which probably won't be long, so I can teleport out if someone runs at me. I would kill Tim, just for lols, but I don't think I'd teleport if I've got Skull instantly anyway. Yep, here comes the gas. Seeing as the gas hit me this quick, I'm assuming it's a lot north where we're getting pushed to, so I'm going to have to get around this fence and just slowly travel north and be very wary. Yep, the gas is catching up real quick, and it just hit me a second ago. I'm going to have to be really, really careful. If I see someone that looks quite threatening, I'm going to have to teleport. As soon as they hit me, I can't teleport. I'll have to fight back, which won't be a bad thing, but I'd rather last to the very end before I'm forced to fight. That guy looks like he'll attack me. Look at them run away. I love these tiny, really small teams of two players, lower level than me. It's why I like being level 96. Everyone's quite afraid, unless they're in a massive clan. Someone got froze, and I think I should be leaving. I'm not sure what's going on, but I'm staying between trees. Someone died there. Oh, a wave attack. I am walking away. Oh, and there's a clan there. So many people around. I don't know what to do. There's the guy who wouldn't sell me the damn myth grapple, douchebag. Oh, Rot is heading this way. Uh-oh. Teleport. Uh-oh, run, run, boy. Uh-oh. Dead button, that's lit. This way, go run this way, boy, run this way, come on. We'll run this way. Oh, lit. I'm scared. I'm trapped by lit and the gas. Oh my god, people are attacking. I ring to pee as well, which is really upsetting. There's Black Mirror, he's quite famous around for trading during tournaments. That guy's nearly dead. That guy's got Torag's helm, and the gas is coming. And I am teleporting. See ya. Uh-oh, teleporting too. Okay, drink and run. Okay, this might hurt a bit. That's where things could go really sour. That guy looks scary and there's a clan right here. It's Jordan, I need to get away. I can't tell where to run. There's my clan, found my clan. Oh, where's the gas end? That guy is deadly. Oh, and that is a clan. And not my one. I can't tell where it's going, so I'm going to run this way. My clan! Oh my god, not my clan! Who are these people? It's Rot! No, Rot! There's so many people in here! RTD! Run, RTD! Oh my god, who's this? Oh my god, it's AC! Oh my god, everywhere! Run, run! No, gas! That guy's after us, folks! Leave us alone, Paul! Then this is where it's gonna end, guys. Don't scold, I just scold. This guy's got it's boaty! Uh-oh, there's gas! There's the baby! I need to leave. I don't know what's going on, I can't really commentate. I don't know where the gas is and where it's going. Okay, here it is, it's fine here. I'm going down. Uh-oh, where's my character going? Get up! I need to do this. No, I need to do that. I think I should stand still and hope. I think it's range being shut down. This is where it ends, guys. How long can we last? I can't even fight anyone because it's just too manic. I'm getting attacked, I think. Look at this. What is going on? I just don't know what's going on. I can't deal with this. How's anyone going to win this? I think Ice Blitz is going to win it. Ice Blitz, Blood Blitz, because you can just heal off everyone here. Constantly, just keep healing. Let's attack someone quickly. Let's get a kill. I'm really low on food as well, which is really upsetting. It might be my time soon. I just don't know what to do, I'm like frozen in my mind, body and game. Got one shark left in my name, guys. And this is brutal. I'm trying to fight people, but I don't want them to take me out into the open. I just pick up stuff! Genius! No food? That is the best way to live right now. Find food and eat. There's no food! Literally, a blood blitz would be amazing. Blood barrage would be amazing right now. Must be some food somewhere. Come on. Yep, there's literally these people getting battered. Rip that guy, he's probably had food on him. Oh, obviously gas. Which way is it? Oh, it's this way. Go. Getting forced somewhere. We're getting forced up here. Yeah, it's over here. This place is safe. Yep, I think it's right here. I don't know where. There must be one spot. And I'm about to die. GG. 10, 7, 0. I'm out. That's insane. Well, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed my journey through this tournament. It was a hard, hard battle I got on it. 7 days, and it was 6 days. Just constantly playing, barely any sleep. I'm knackered. I'm sure most people in the tournament are knackered. Seasonal's about to start. I don't know how much I'm going to play that at the beginning. I might play it a lot. I might play it very little. I shall see, just because I want a break from this game now. My eyes kill. I need to pee right now. pretty crazy, and it shows that anyone could win it because the fog is just insane. And I don't know where the last spot was. It must have been near where I was. It must have been like one square where people lived. I don't know. Pretty crazy. Whoever wins, they've got to be crazy lucky. I couldn't find any food on the floor. Found food on the floor. I might have been all right, but no such luck. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the series, and I shall catch you guys later.